India's foreign exchange reserves jumped $4.2 billion to touch a record high of $360 billion for the week ended April 1, 2016, said the Reserve Bank of India in its weekly statistical report. The Reserve Bank of India has been buying dollars, taking advantage of the fact that the rupee has appreciated almost 3%, giving an opportunity for the central bank to buy cheaper dollars in the currency market.